This video is visual representation and artistic derivations of the scientific facts and research findings published in famous peer-reviewed journals. Causes of the flesh-eating buruli ulcer, a mystery for over 80 years. Buruli ulcer or Bairnsdale ulcer is a skin infection. It is caused by a bacterium called Mycobacterium ulcerans. Last year, 363 people presented with the infection, the highest number since 2004. Mosquitoes are responsible for the spread of the buruli ulcer. The mosquitoes become infected by biting possums that carry the bacteria and then spread it to humans through their bite. A small mosquito bite slowly develops into an ulcer, with extensive destruction of the underlying tissue. While often painless initially, if the infection is left untreated, the ulcer can continue to enlarge. That's why it is also called flesh-eating. The World Health Organization considers buruli ulcer a neglected tropical skin disease. Cases have been reported across 33 countries, primarily in West and Central Africa. As per the molecular testing of the mosquito specimens, Aedes notoscriptus, a widespread species commonly known as the Australian backyard mosquito, is responsible for Mycobacterium ulcerans. The genomic tests also show the bacteria found on these mosquitoes match the bacteria in possum poo and humans with buruli ulcers. Controlling backyard mosquitoes is essential to reduce the risk of many global mosquito-borne diseases like dengue and buruli ulcer. The first line of defense against mosquito bites is personal protection measures such as covering up with loose-fitted long-sleeved shirts, long pants, and covered shoes, and applying topical insect repellent to all exposed areas of skin. Insecticides applied to surfaces around the house and garden can also reduce mosquito populations effectively. The rising incidence of buruli ulcer is a significant health concern, so avoiding mosquito bites is important to protect against buruli ulcer and other mosquito-borne diseases.